right, well, good morning from the Wakanina Bridge. Take you across this bridge with me here. It's just beautiful this morning. Look at this. Oh, I hear you, Mr. Squirrel up there. Yeah, exactly right. First morning here. Just taking you over the bridge with me so you can see it. Incredible place. Look at the clouds, man. It's gonna be a beautiful sunrise. I might catch some of this. Chris coming across. So far we put in about 10 miles, coming up on 11 today. So we're making great progress. Such a pretty place, man.
Oh my God, okay. I said, excuse me. I said, I don't want to sound ignorant or anything, but we're 30 miles in on
a hike. All right, we are moving down CL50. You can see the beautiful trees in the background. It's absolutely stunning stuff here. So, all right, we're making our way out here on the CL50. Getting our hiking in today. It's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon. We already completed the first 10 miles, 11 miles, 12 miles or so. So we're pushing it forward here and backpacking towards our first campsite this evening. So we'll show you more of that stuff when we get there. Sunset. It's about 6 o'clock. So, beautiful day out. Spectacular views. Good stuff.
stuff, man. Good stuff, you know?
Beautiful sight, Jim. We are on the Cranberry Lake 50. We're on our way to High Falls. We stayed at High Peak, or the High Rock last night. We've been going through beaver marshes and all sorts of stuff. But I mean, look at this out here. This is incredible. This is on what's on the one side of us. Got these channels on the other side. We're kind of got this land, spit of land going in between. See the fall colors everywhere. It's absolutely glorious. So a little 360 for you, everybody. We are definitely in God's country, people. This is incredible. All right, coming out here to High Falls. We'll look around here. Jim's right behind me there. Now that's what I'm talking about, people. that's the log crossing right there, and we're gonna go over that. Out on the walkway out here, going over the water. Pretty awesome. Get you a good look around here. Let's go to 0.5x. You can really see what it looks like here. Really, really nice. Ain't that beautiful? I'm telling you, folks, that's pretty spectacular. All right, let's see it, Jeff. Yeah. A little bit of moss. This ridgeline hiking 4.1 miles to get to our next location to look at, and we'll go from there. So a little bouncy, I know, but it's a nice day out here. All right, we're back out on the CL50 this morning, making our way up some switchbacks here, having a great time. I saw some really great waterfalls already this morning, and got about 14, 15 more miles to get back to the cars and start heading back towards civilization, which I'm not necessarily happy about. Left, kind of wrapping up our CL50. Jim and Chris, outstandingly good job hiking here. Look at this stuff, really. We're walking out a little later than we anticipated, but it's all good, man. We've had such a great time together, good hiking together. It's a long, long hike. Stretch from Cranberry Lake 50. Got Chris in front of me. We're striding for home here.
Done, guys.